I'm 18, so most of my life is documented on video, as well as my parents before they were married. But I haven't seen most of this footage. You see, the rapid evolution of cameras and the switch from film to digital mean these videos are scattered everywhere. Everything from big tapes, small tapes, big DVDs, small DVDs, random flash drives, old memory cards, new memories cards, and some old phones that don't work. And I move out this week, and I know if no one organizes this footage, it will get lost or destroyed. So I decided to create an archive of all my family's videos from the last 30 years. After figuring out how to even open these onto my computer, I then had to convert the hundreds of hours worth of video into a modern format so I can watch them. I then watched all of it so I could organize everything correctly. Eventually I finished, and my family now has this. An archive of the last 30 years that can now be watched and added to by my kids and their kids and their kids and so on.